This is for democracy today.
This is democracy naked and in action, except the naked parts.
We are having a rap music battle with MEPs like me and other colleagues. We will discuss in rap rhymes the future of Europe.
We represent love, represent the people, coming through rude, liberal, equals equal, equal rights, equal pay, equal from everyone, that's what we say.
We met with our rapper and we discussed our political message with them, and they will battle for the best idea for Europe, and hopefully my group wins.
So I'm looking around the place at the Strasbourg scenery. It seems to me this rapper is obsessed with his greenery. What the fuck are you? A human kind of rapper? Or are you Simba in the middle like Hakuna Matata? You just want to hang around a little bit of the jungle.
Well, we want to build Europe for young people. So we need to know from them what kind of Europe they want in the future.
I think this is perfect event to meet the people, informal, and speak about that what they are interested.
It's a time to say you are not a spectator, but an actor. It's a time to be to prepare your destiny.
Your destiny.
Your destiny.
Speak up. Speak out. Youth, we want to hear your views. We want to hear it loud. We are standing for Europe. For that, we are proud.
Timo out.